back to a brand new video, and today I'm going to be unboxing MF3RS, but I'm only going to unbox this one just because this is my classmate's one. He told me to order one for him, so yeah. Okay, let's just leave this here. So open the box. I said open the box. Wow, dude. I'm so pro at this. Yep, okay. It came out. Let's read the pamphlet here. Okay, that's a very, very long pamphlet there. Really, really long. Never seen. So, first turns. Hey guys, up update to this unboxing. So I broke it in and it's definitely made improvement, and I use it for OH. Stands for one hand, which is actually really good, surprisingly, because I haven't been finding really good cues for OH. Some may say a ball, but I'm not a tight budget, so yeah. And out of the box, it was really crunchy, but now, and a little bit loud, sort of. But now it's kind of quiet a bit. So yeah, basically, think about the MF3RS is that it is a solid 3x3. I really like it. Out of the box, it is really crunchy, but still has kind of smooth feeling, and it's really fast out of the box. But now I broken it in, and it's been much better. I haven't used it yet though, so yeah, I might do a review on this when I break this in. I mean set it up, like tension it and lube it. So yeah, MF3RS is pretty great cue for $5. So yeah, thank you guys so much for watching this video, and peace.